I'll change everything. I'm going. I'm still going. Did you see that? I shot him in the face. That was crazy looking. Hey. That didn't seem okay. Finding the marshal. Here we go. He wants to be a king, or he wants him to be king, but he doesn't want to be. I don't know. Your weapon. You. More magic. What? There was only one in there.
I got a reason now.
Hmm?
I gotta go get more. Did you want the cookies?
What cookies?
That bag of cookies we got.
What bag of cookies?
From Christmas, ma'am.
Oh. No. Wish there was a way to switch them. How do you remove? Oh shit, what did I just do? I'm real strong now. It's like a new sword. Sorry.
Okay, so you did the mission.
Yeah, I got a sword from a tomb, and now I'm going to another tomb.
And it gave you another mission?
Yeah, to go to another tomb.
Oh, okay. Sweet.
Get more shit. Uh-oh. There's a weird freeze. Dang, why am I dying? Oh shit, that's why I'm dying. Oh shit. did that? Why did Prompto do that? Why did he just waste a... Oh, I got a new member. That's, what's his name? The Irish-Scottish dude.
Irish-Scottish dude?
That plays a dad in How to Train a Dragon. That actor.
Oh. What the fuck is his name?
Oi. Oh shit.
You're dead.
Oh shit. Why are they standing next to the bombs? What's up?
Gerard Butler, man.
Gerard Butler.
Who's killing me?
Dark. Right here. Wow, I'm there. I'm level 14. Let's see if I can get any extra good goodies. I think there is one here. I remember this being annoying.
Great words of wisdom.
Thank you. You know, just going through tunnels. That other place. You know, if I get into a fight.
Crazy, man. Little elves jumping around in a cave and shit.
Mm-hmm.
This is some freaky stuff, man. Me too, man. I can't stand that stuff. Creeps me out, man. Elves, the way they hop. They're like hop fighting you.
Oh, shit.
Dang, babe, you have to be careful. You can't just run through the entire cave.
I wonder what's down those stairs, though.
I don't know. You didn't go down the stairs when you had the chance?
No.
Babe.
Yeah, I'll go back real quick. Yeah, but like... Yeah, I guess this is towards where the exit is, so I'll go back to the stairs real quick. And see what that was.
What's the point of making him squeeze through this shit, by the way?
To make it more difficult. Creepy.
But nothing is claustrophobic, people. Creepy. It's a video game. It's not real.
Still.
Dang, and you gotta crawl through here? This is ridiculous. Dang, you lost mad health on that.
Oh, sweet. Just takes you back around.
So confused. Oh my god. OMG.
Whoa. That scared me.
Scared me too, man. These freaky goblins.
They're real creepy. Okay.
You gotta do all this over?
You just gotta go back. this way, this way.
I think I see the pattern here, right?
What pattern?
The generator, then you get the power, and then you can go to the other parts of the map, like where the door was locked before. What?
Well, that's generally what you do when you're in tunnel type situations. You gotta go to the next level.
You found it. Nope. Right there, right there. What's that?
Water?
In the locker, in the locker.
What in the locker? You can't check it.
Dang. They really made a room and they didn't put a damn thing in it? That is so fucked up. I don't trust that. That room is too big.
Oh, shit. Jesus.
Pretty crazy.
Scary.
It was cool. You see the chick on its head and stuff? Really neat.
You're like, that room is too big.
I told you, you were going to get messed up, but you chose to not.
I saw that. Let's go this way because I miss this area too.
Mm-hmm.
There's nothing there. Mm. Why are they creeping like that, Gladio? Go down there. Girl Tomb. Tomb.
Oh, shoot.
Tom Barry's gonna be inside.
Power of the Kings. Search the Royal Tomb.
Yo. Mine. Maybe I'll get that to Gladio. Or if I have to use it, I don't even know.
I'm just glad to know that there's still some magic, you know? You have to use them, right? You can't give them to anybody?
I think I can. Let's see. Yeah, I can't.
No, I don't think so.
Dang, it'll take away my defense and my...
Yeah, but look at the attack power on that thing. 483?
I guess I'll just put it here, because I don't really use fire that much, and I could equip it on somebody else. Oh wait, what happened? What happened to that? Oh, I can only wear one at a time? No. I put the wrong thing on. And that's that. Another tomb.
Stop again. I think you got one more, right?
I don't know. Cell phone.
Yeah, you got good reception in the cave. I wouldn't get bars if I was down there. He's doing some radical government stuff.
Huh?
He's doing some pretty crazy government stuff.
I know.
Oh my goodness, face is burned.
Yo.
What's the red building?
That's where I went through, the tunnel.
Oh, the tunnel.
It's about to be dark. I better hurry up. Before I get martyred. Whoa!
Yeah, nope, you wanna get out of there.
Yeah, no, look how fast that... Oh my goodness. Should I try to fight it?
No.
It looks fun, though.
It's level 34.
So what am I?
14.
I'll just save it real quick.
You're not going to damage it.
It's gonna I just be one got of those this crazy where you get axe. One
hit point type thing.
I know. That was crazy looking, though.
You just got this crazy axe. You can try. You saved it, right?
Yeah, I did save it. Let's just go try. I could always run away.
Hit him with some magic or some shit, huh?
Oh! Okay. Oh shit. Let's run. They're frozen. Let's go, peoples.
Just got the whole crew killed, babe, like that. Cause you think you're freaking Miss Marvel over here. Yeah, I can take it down. I just got a new sword.
Why would they put that dude there?
For people like you.
If you couldn't take it. I was really hoping. Ignis almost died. I got one hit. Dang. Yeah. Here.
This shit looks dope though. Stop it here.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna rest up now.
All right, guys.
Save up.
We out here, baby.
Peace.
We out here, baby.